Susana and Manta with Poder People Organized in Defense of Earth and Her Resources. And we are here today to denounce the contempt of court that Jordan Fisher, Darius Fisher, and Jordan Fringe are doing by leasing out this building. On March the 3rd at the court, the judge, Karen Crum, ordered an injunction saying that they could not construct or have activities on this site. And as you can see, there is some construction and there is activity happening on this particular site. On July the 22nd, the lawyers for Sergio and Monica Lajarazu went back to court and said they're in contempt of the sanctions. So we're now waiting for the judge to set a court date that proves that they're in contempt of the temporary injunction that was set on March the 3rd by the judge.